Are you having a great day with me?
I'm having a great day.
This is Sarah. You look beautiful. You look beautiful.
Four biggest sellers of Antwerp itself, not open for public at the moment. It's dated from the 16th century, and it was actually used, like Jamal told the story about the cathedral, really. It was used actually to make the fundament actually for the cathedral. Ox skins actually, before actually in the old days they didn't use the concrete like we know, because it wasn't powerful as we know it now. And they use actually a lot of flavor of layers of ox skins to build on
ox
that. They build actually the cathedral. And the amazing thing is actually, you cannot see it from down, but if you are in the highest part of it, you can feel it move actually. Normally, I think Jamal knows it better than me, but I think it has a range from 1 meter that it can move to each side. All the way beneath the restaurant itself, and I don't know from the place you were sitting.
Oh my gosh.
You saw the big chairs at the window.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Actually, if you have the farthest part, the meaning of it is actually to make in the future a staircase down, so the people can have their repertoire down as well, or it's easier when we have the live music to switch many places. But I think when it's finished, it's just a little bit of the. Yeah, a little bit of the lights, the electricity, a little bit of decoration, and it's like that. Just, but of course, we have to keep a lot of the lights. So.
Yes.
Just asking where you there, but it's shorter.
Done the first one.
Okay. Here, my ticket. This is so exciting. You're like the most beautiful ticket agent I've ever seen. Thank you.
My goodness. What, do you have a degree in music?
No, actually, no.
You just play that by ear?
Yeah, just on the...
You just sat down today and just started playing?
Yeah, blue piano.
Very good story. That was really beautiful. I could hear you from the bell tower. Aww. It was amazing.
Oh,
it made my day. Thank you very much. Bye. What's your name?
My name is Arnaud.
Say it again.
Arnaud.
Arnaud?
Arnaud, yeah.
Oh, we're so bad at that, aren't we? Are you Dutch?
Sorry. Yes, I'm Dutch. Nice. From Belgium.
Nice. Thank you for letting me have that.
Hello.
Have a great day.
Yeah, you too.
Your friend can play too, huh? He just sat down too, right? Bye.
On forever, all these little Dutch homes.